The Metro West Regional Transportation Authority recently held a grand opening for its new maintenance and operations facility on Blandon Avenue. TD Garden mainstay Renee Rancourt sang the national anthem and then sang happy birthday to Congresswoman Catherine Clark after she participated in the flag-raising ceremony. The former Boston Edison building is now a state-of-the-art transportation hub that will enable the MWRTA to double its bus fleet in the future and further economic development in the area. MWRTA Administrator Ed Carr was praised for his vision to transform the once rundown site over a two-year period into a transportation center, ideally located so that riders can walk, bike, or take the train to their destinations. The building is considered an important part of the revitalization of downtown Framingham and is a boon for the entire Metro West region.
There's so much positive energy about what's going on in Framingham as the center of Metro West, and downtown in particular. And there's really no one that exemplifies that more than Ed Carr and his role as executive director at the Metro West RTA. So this new facility is going to, at the heart of Framingham, is going to link everything we're doing in downtown Framingham to major employers, the other 14 communities of Metro West. And it's really been a joy to work with Ed to make this a fruition.
I think we're in the first step of many towards doing something wonderful for the town of Framingham and the Metro West region.
There was this huge void of public transit, and I worked really hard with the House and the Senate leadership to change the law, and we were fought every step of the way. I mean, and even once we got the law changed, there was a lot of folks that asked, at that point it was Governor Romney, to veto the language and stuff. So to be able to look out and see what has been accomplished and the thousands and thousands of people being helped by this public bus service, the Metro West RTA, it just really warms my heart.
It's a wonderful day, and we want to thank Karen Spilka for the majority and Ed, because they're two wonderful people, and transportation is the key in the Metro West.
This is a team, too, that I think anybody would be happy working for. It's just the type of thing where you get up in the morning and you look forward to going to work. Well, space, of course, is the most important thing. And then the technology, because we're getting all new computers and technology, it's just going to give us the ability to do things that we really can't in the space we are now.
Yeah, Wi-Fi is going to be available anywhere in the building, whether you're out in the bay where they fix things or whether you're up in a corner somewhere, you want to go find a niche and do some work, you'll have Wi-Fi availability.
The whole project come out good. There's a lot of green that we got, water reclamation with some of the toilets that flush with rainwater, and radiant floor heat in the maintenance bays. There's a lot of good qualities out of the building. That's pretty impressive.
1951 I started here, retired in 1988. The outside looks about the same, but the inside changed completely.
What do you want to say to congratulate Ed?
He done well. He's great. I'm proud of him.